Online at hsn.com. But I did promise you something special. And this is also a rare opportunity for those of you that have discovered that you have lost the growth of your hair. Maybe you're starting to see some thinning areas. Maybe you're starting to see some bald or thinning patches in your hair. Maybe it's that receding hairline. Or maybe it's that part that starts to get a little bit wider. But here today, we can promise you an FDA cleared laser hair therapy cap that's gonna help give you real results. Help restore thinning hair due to your genetics. Help restore that part and bring it back to life. Help bring back your hair. It's not a wig, it's not a spray. It's actually helping regrow the hair that you already have. And we're gonna tell you it's not too late. Today we have a special opportunity to buy. We're gonna help you save $450 off the price of the Capillus 202 battery operated laser hair therapy cap. It's so simple, it's just a cap. There's not any invasive treatments, there's no drugs, there's no topicals that you need to apply. If you can wear a baseball hat, then Capillus is the answer for you. We've got it on FlexPay with free shipping, extra flex with your HSN credit card today. And I wanna invite your calls if you have tried Capillus. I wanna invite your testimonials. If you're seeing great results, we wanna hear from you because there's a reason this is so popular. Every time we bring it in here to HSN, it has sold out very quickly. So let's invite our hair loss expert, the one and only Barry Pintar, standing by to tell you all about Capillus. Hey, Barry, thanks so much for joining us on this Monday evening. Great to have you. And you know, I have heard so much about this. I've heard some of our hosts and some of our other celebrity guests talk about how much they love Capillus. So tell us, what is the Capillus cap all about?
Yeah, it's so exciting because we've been here long enough where we're getting so many reports of people seeing dramatic results of results they never thought were even possible by wearing a cap 6 minutes once a day. Now, even as I say wearing a cap, I even want to stop myself so I can give you the zhuzh behind that, because just for a little of background, I've sat with thousands of men and women working in the largest medical facilities in the world, and it was my job to explain why their hair was falling out, and if there was anything they could do. I walked them step by step by step to the whole process, because as someone who works in the medical industry, it's super important to me that you make an educated, scientific decision about your hair loss. And if there's nothing else you hear me say, the first thing I want to say right out of the gate is simply this: The medical community has advanced to the point where we can do something about your hair loss. Let me set the stage with Daniel, that before and after we took a peek at. I want to show you what I'm going to talk about. I'm going to explain to you exactly how something like this happened. So look at Daniel. Now remember, I've sat with thousands of Daniels, thousands of Marys and Dianes and Jennifers and Bills and everyone. Someone like Daniel would come into my office panicking, saying, my hair's falling out, my hair's falling out. Is there anything I can do? I was able to tell him, as I'm able to tell you, Sarah, and everyone listening, we can not only stop your hair from falling out, we can help to regrow your hair with a real FDA-cleared medical device that is clinically proven with hundreds of clinical trials, thousands of medical papers, to get the kinds of results you're seeing here. So I'm really excited about this time together, Sarah, because I really do want to explain why your hair is falling out, what's going on, and what are all of your options. Because as much as I want to talk about the Capillus, and I promise I'll make you understand, it's also super important to me as someone in the medical industry that you understand all of your options so you can make the best choice for yourself.
And that's why we invite all of you to stick around. We're going to spend a full hour talking about this because I want you to understand, and Barry's going to give us all the education. He's going to give us all the information that you need to make a really great decision. And here at HSN, we're going to help out because we're going to give you a 6 month money back guarantee. That's right. So let's see, it's May. You have all of May. So you've got June, July, August, September, October, November. You can try this out. 6 minutes a day, every day, until November before you make your final decision. I don't know a lot of other hair loss products that can guarantee those kinds of results, but if for any reason you don't absolutely love it, if it doesn't work for you, we'll take a full money back return in the next 6 months. We'll offer free shipping. We're gonna give you everything that you need to get started. Barry's gonna tell you how easy it is to use. But Barry, let's start with, who is this for? I know as we age, we're not gonna get more hair. Our hair's not gonna get thicker as we get older. In fact, we're probably going to start to lose it, and it's not uncommon for both men and women, right?
Oh my gosh, it's not uncommon at all. Over half the population suffers from hair loss. And even as you get older, as you say, the numbers go even higher and higher. So let's talk about what the number one type of hair loss is out there. Something known as androgenic alopecia. Androhuman, genic, you inherit it, alopecia, the medical term for hair loss. And guys in the booth, as I'm talking about this, if we can cue up Isabel, she'll be a perfect example and can actually explain her story. But androgenic alopecia means you seen it in dad, you've seen it in grandma, you've seen it in aunt, you've seen it in your mom. Very few people that I've ever met in my life are like, I'm shocked my hair is falling out, because they've seen it. But even if you haven't, it can skip generations, because again, we're talking about genetics. And I know a lot of folks, when they were in school, you were taught that that gene could only come from the mom side, but we've now learned, science has learned, that you can actually inherit that gene from the mother's or father's side, because we've come so far in understanding what's happening with hair loss. So what is happening with hair loss? Well, specifically this, your follicle is actually dying. And this is how I can answer the question, who it's for and who it's not for. So of course, we're all born with healthy follicles, right? Nice full follicles with a nice healthy head of hair. When androgenic alopecia or other types of alopecias kick in, keep in mind, alopecia is the medical term for hair loss. This is an FDA-cleared medical device for androgenic alopecia. As you can see in the animation that we'll show you, that follicle is actually going to get smaller and smaller and smaller until it's dead and gone. Now, see, we kind of freeze it when it just starts to shrink, because what we're going to do and what the medical community can now do is get a specific color spectrum of light. It has to be this red color that you're seeing right here, because if it's not that color red, 650 nanometers, our skin won't allow it to pass through. So what's happening? That is actually passing through the skin into the cell, exciting the mitochondria in the cell. So now these dying cells in this dying follicle with a baby fine hair attached to it is saying, I don't have to die. I have all the nutrients I need, kind of like photosynthesis in a plant. And then reverse miniaturization happens and the follicle actually gets bigger. So in answer to your question, then we could run to Isabel. If you have thin hair, fine hair, you're starting to lose your hair, this is absolutely perfect for you, because your human eye can't even see all the dying cells and all the tiny fine baby hair that's on there. That is exactly what Isabel's story is, and I'd love for you to hear it, because Isabel is someone like you. She tried everything. She asked all of her beauticians and her hairstylists what she could do. She tried, tried, tried. Nothing worked. She decided she was going to take a shot, buy this cap, this professional grade 202 laser cap, pop it on her head, push one button for 6 minutes a day. And this is Isabel's story.
It probably started when I was about 40. I guess I'm in denial for a while, and you think, oh, this is just short term, it won't keep going away, and my hair kept going away. I think at first I thought it was gonna be easy to find a remedy. You know, hairdressers recommend different products, and once I received the product, which is super easy to use, I did use it consistently 3 to 4 times a week, the 30 minutes that are prescribed to use it. I took a picture on the very first day. I parted my hair down the middle, took my camera, my phone, and took some photos. Continued using the product, and a coworker of mine kept wanting to see what my results were. So a few months later, she said, you know, I think things are working. I had shared with her, and she said, I think things are working. Take a picture, take a picture, take another picture. And finally, I did it, and it happened to be at the 6-month mark, almost to the day. And when I compared the pictures, it makes me emotional, because I really didn't expect to see those results. And it's really fascinating when you can do research about a product and what you read is true, and that you see the results, and that it can be very life-changing, especially for women.
I love hearing her story, because I know many people, both friends and family and coworkers who have experienced hair loss, and it can be devastating. It can be life-changing. It can be something that makes you self-conscious. It can be something that makes you feel a little less confident or maybe even a little sensitive about getting your picture taken or seeing it from a different angle. And you're thinking, what, that's not my hair. When did that happen? Sometimes it can happen slowly, and sometimes it can feel like one day you just look in the mirror and it's not the same as it was. So if you're starting to experience hair loss, or you know that you've started to experience hair loss, or someone you love has, I want you to know there is an answer. And it's not gonna cover up the problem. It's not a hat or a wig that you're gonna wear out in public. It's gonna be a hat that you can wear at home. And I love that because for you, you can do this in the comfort and the privacy of your own home. No one has to know about it. It can be something that you try and you experience and you will own it. So for the lifetime of your head and your hair and this hat, it will be something that you own and you can use over and over and over again. Because I would have to say, Barry, that for somebody who has experienced hair loss, I mean, many of them have tried everything out there. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. And that's one of my favorite questions, because again, folks would come into meet with me. Some people thought there were zero things they can do. This is just their lot in life. Some people think there are hundreds, they just haven't discovered the right one yet. So let me set the stage and end this discussion once and for all to really help you understand exactly what you can do. There are only four things that the medical community recognizes that you can do to help stop hair loss and help cause hair regrowth. Now, when I say medical community, I mean, in other words, if you went to your dermatologist and said, what can I do about my hair loss? He or she would only explain four things. One is just for men, but let me help you understand it so you can, again, make the decision for yourself of what's best. Number one is minoxidil. It's a topical that you put on and leave on twice a day. Most people suffering from hair loss have tried that one, and then they quit because of something called compliance, because you must put it on and leave it on twice a day or it will not work. Almost every infomercial that you see on TV these days is minoxidil. They don't say minoxidil because they know you won't buy it because you've tried it. But anything you see on TV that talks about something being FDA approved and something you have to put on your head, it's always minoxidil. So that's one, okay? But I'm not gonna say anything bad about it, because it will do something, and the medical community recognizes it, so I do too. So number one's minoxidil for men or women. Number two is something for men only called finasteride. It's a prescription for a large prostate in the male. When it originally came out, it was under the brand name Propecia. This is not for women. This is for men only. It's a prescription you get from your doctor. The FDA requires me to say it can have side effects, sexual side effects of low sperm count and lack of libido. Okay, so we have two now. The third one is something called PRP, which is where you go to the doctor's office and for all intents and purposes get shots in your head for the rest of your life. I want you to know that doing PRP treatments in about 2 months is the price of this cap that you buy once, okay? So we got minoxidil, finasteride, PRP. Remember I said there are four. The fourth one is something known as photobiomodulation. I'm going to turn it on and show it to you right here. This is what this is. Photo, light, bio, biologically making a difference, modulation causing some sort of change. What you're seeing in here are medical grade lasers, class 3R lasers that are used in many medical applications. In this case, what they're going to do is reach down to your follicle, as I explained, actually excite the mitochondria and bring those dying follicles back to life. Now, you may have seen things in the past on here that had maybe 8 lasers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Maybe something that had 40 lasers. But Sarah, it's real important that I point out, this has 202 lasers. We are originally a company that provided this medical technology to doctor's offices. And make no mistakes, doctors still offer this to their patients. Not a version of this. This isn't a stripped down version like you hear about on a Black Friday sale. This is the real cap, Sarah, that doctors offer to their patients. And it's so exciting because that thing you have in your hand right now, wearing just 6 minutes once a day, people can actually own a real FDA cleared medical device that they can use at home themselves.
And you know what's so great? It's not like a one little headband or one little section of hair that you have to decide to treat. I love that it really gives you that full coverage. So you get 200 lasers. So something that you can wear and you don't have to decide what part of your head you're really concerned about. So Barry, let me ask you this. If you're already doing some of those other treatments or if you've tried them in the past, can you use the cap as well?
Absolutely, 100% yes. As a matter of fact, many docs will say, if someone comes in their office, and I've met with them, where they're suffering from sudden hair loss, because quite specifically during COVID, during stress, a lot of people are experiencing hair loss in an accelerated form that they didn't have before. So oftentimes when they'll come in, they'll double them up on, like, let's say, minoxidil and photobiomodulation. So the answer is absolutely yes. If you're using something else, you can double it up with it. With that, but I want you to know, it's super important that you understand, we're not leaving anything out of this conversation as in, oh, but you also still have to buy, and you really should also buy. This is a standalone medical treatment that is all you need. But a specific answer to your question, Sarah, if you want to double it up, you can double it up. As a matter of fact, and this is kind of Martino's story, I know you're going to throw to him in a second, but just about every hair transplant doctor in the world, and I mean every one of them, if you go to get a $20,000 hair transplant, they will tell you this isn't the end of the story. I want you to buy photobiomodulation so you can keep your existing hair, and then the surgery hair grows in. So that's how powerful this is, that even hair transplant surgeons after the hair transplant want folks to keep using this as well.
And you know, after one of those procedures, you kind of have to go into hiding. You might have to, you know, take a little downtime, a little time off, and then it won't be something that you can do discreetly. So if you love the idea of having an option to do something discreetly, I'm gonna encourage you, because it is our only show of the day, to get in on this before it sells out. We've had shows that we've had to end early because they sell out. In fact, this has been a very popular item throughout this whole last year. People have been home. They've been thinking about, what can I do for some of those problems I just haven't had the chance to address, or maybe I just didn't really want to notice, because no one likes the idea of losing their hair, right? Our hair is part of our image. A hair is part of our confidence that we feel, whether it's in our personal world, our professional world. If you try Capillus today, we're going to give you a 6-month return policy. We're also going to give you a better price than Capillus offers on their website. So you can buy it directly from them, but because Barry and their team is here today, we can give you $450 off their regular price. So there is never a better time to do it than today. And to know that you have 6 months, I mean, what else could you buy for $1,500? Where they say, go ahead and use it for 6 months. That means you could try it every day over the entire summer. And if for any reason you say, you know what, I'm just not sure it's working for me, you can return it for a full money back guarantee. We're really proud to offer that. And that just shows you the confidence that Barry and the Capillus team have in this delivering results. It's an FDA cleared medical device. I just got my first update, Barry. You're right. We don't usually get to bring in very many, but today it's even more limited than I thought. We have fewer than 500 of you who are going to get in. You're going to get the carrying case. You're going to get the charger, the cables, everything you need. But Barry, it's super easy to use. Right? I mean, what do we need to do? Just plug it in and put it on?
May I show you, Mademoiselle?
Yes.
Actually, you know why? Because I am. I'm very proud of how simple this is, because there's amazing technology in here, all that science that I talked about. And Capillus has been the forerunner just for years over what our network of doctors choose to give to their patients. And a lot of that reason is, as I ran through those four things, and how simple this is and how much people comply or actually do it. So this is the cap, okay? Now, remember, this is supposed to look like a baseball cap, not fit like a baseball cap. When I put this on my head, I'm not going to feel like I can run out and play a game of softball. It's just meant to look like a baseball cap because, hey, if you want to use it on your way to work, if you're commuting, you're worried about someone looking through the front window, no problem. So I'm going to put this on my head. I'm going to push one button right here to start it. You can see that there are blue lights right there that came on. You see that? My treatment has begun. Now, if I do a peekaboo here as I, okay, so we're showing you the blue lights. Now watch this. When I lift this cap off, you're going to notice that it's going to turn off. Those are patented safety features that no one else has on the planet but us. We're also the only ones who have the 6 minutes once a day because we filed with the FDA for this treatment plan of this real medical device because compliance skyrocketed, meaning folks' results skyrocketed and we're so much better. Okay, so I'm getting my treatment. Now what else do I have to do? Nothing. 6 minutes later, this cap will turn itself off. I take it off and put it in the drawer, and I'm done for the next day. Now, Sarah, you used a real key word that's super important to me when you were talking about the band and coverage. There was something that was a cone that you had to hold and move and hold and move and hold and move. And even that band you had to hold and move and hold and move, remember? Okay, but look at this coverage. So this is a regular size cap. Now, I'm a extra large. I would normally wear an extra large cap in real life, but I want you to see the coverage I have. Here's the tip of my ear. So, regardless of your hair loss pattern, and we'll look at the Norwood and Savin scales in a moment, I have amazing coverage for what's available in the marketplace of this real medical device. And if you happen to have thinning hair back here, just wear it straight on one day, tilt it back an inch to the next. Straight on one day, tilt it back an inch to the next. But it couldn't be simpler of one button to push. You get this home when you charge it. And I'm going to leave you with this, Sarah, just as we're talking about this topic. I don't know if we... Hey, George, could you hand me that Capillus little booklet there? We are based here right in the USA. And if you guys want to run the footage of where we make this, I'll show you this. You're going to get this here, okay? This is assembled in the USA. We have an entire customer service department right here in the USA with a toll-free number, with a chat line, with a web page. There it is. You can see, Sarah, where we build this right here in the USA. And I always like to point out these folks that are building this. We're not talking about high school kids that come in after school. We're talking about medical technicians that will build your cap one laser at a time at an FDA inspected facility. It will ship directly, that's our FDA compliance department right there, that will ship directly from our FDA facility to your home. So the bottom line is, if you decide to get in on this today, and you said, enough is enough, I'm tired of not going out of the house, I'm tired of running from pictures, I'm tired of even missing family events, if you get in on this today, within a few days, this will be on your doorstep, straight from our FDA inspected facility, this FDA medical device. You can instantly begin your treatment. And let's see, what is it? May, June, July, August, September, October, November. You have until just before Thanksgiving to give it a go. Think about that for free.
Imagine.
I mean, there's no, you mentioned our website. You can't even go on our website in 6 months go, oh, you know what? I'm over it. I'm returning it. No, what HSN is doing is gigantic, but Sarah, you and I talked before the show, we're talking about growing real hair, right?
That's right. It takes time. Right. You didn't lose it overnight. You're not going to grow it back overnight. And that's why we want you to try it. We want you to do it religiously every single day. It's only 6 minutes a day. You can do it while you're watching TV. You can do it while you're making dinner. You can do it while you're driving to work because it's got a battery pack. Let's talk about the results, Barry, because I know there's some charts that we want to share with everybody. So again, it's for men, it's for women. And how do we know what kind of results to expect?
Okay, so let's take a look at the men's. This is the Norwood Savin scale. Again, when you would go into my medical facility or any of them, every doctor out there is going to classify your hair loss pattern. This is the Norwood Hamilton scale. This is no real surprise. We see it every day when we walk down the street. The temples get further and further back. The crown, what's actually called the vertex, get thinner and thinner. Now, that gray area right there is what this is specifically FDA cleared for. However, it's so important that you understand that even if you're in that white area down there. And I'm going to talk about Robert for a second, because Robert's probably a 5A, because I was watching you before. Remember, you're talking to him, Sarah,
yes,
and he
Robert
was saying
you're
going to get the cap.
Yeah.
And so, okay, look at 5A. Ladies, you look at it as well, because this applies to you too. So do you see where it's what I call shiny bald? Look down 5A in the bottom left-hand corner. Okay, those follicles are dead and gone. Nothing will grow there. I don't want to mislead anyone. When a follicle is dead and gone, it's dead and gone. But you see how they they've kind of drawn in little dots there. That's the thinning fine hair. All that hair can come back to its full life. So even if there are areas where you can't, I'm a great example of that, actually. I started losing my hair in my 20s, way before this technology was available. I don't have any hair here because I can't get it because the follicles are dead gone. But do you know, if you can go back to that chart, I would be a 6 if it weren't for medical technology available to that day. Check that out. That's what I should look like, a 6, maybe even a 7. So it's amazing what it can do. Now let's go to the ladies, the Savin scale, all right? The Savin scale, ladies, typically what you're seeing is your part getting wider and wider and wider. You're thinning at the temples. You're thinning in the back. I'm going to drive the control room nuts, and if we can show Yvonne the before and after, you're going to see in real life what happens. So Yvonne's probably about a 2 or a 2-2, okay, in her before that you'll see here, where her part was just getting wider and wider and wider. She's thin. She's panicked. She comes in. Okay, see that? Notice how her bangs are pretty much gone. You can't see, but she's receding, and her crown is thinning. Now, 12 months later, which you might think that takes a long time, but guess how excited Yvonne was to have her part back, to have bangs back, to have the bump it in the back back, and look how healthy the sides are, thicker and fuller. So, ladies, I want to give you realistic expectations. I'm not going to tell you you're going to look like Amy on Beauty Report, who has hair to spare, you know? That's not going to happen. But anywhere like we saw in those pictures, I want you to understand, when your hair's getting tiny, 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 like we saw when Isabel talked about, you can see thin hair. I'm telling you there's probably 5 times as many follicles as your human eye can even see. And as we roll that animation, you'll see it again. We're going to catch that before it dies, because if you do nothing, that follicle will be dead and gone. We're going to use a real FDA-cleared medical device to catch that follicle before it's dead and gone with a very specific color spectrum of light and actually reverse the dying process. I could not say that legally if that weren't true. We are actually reversing the dying process of your follicle by stimulating the mitochondria in the cells of your follicle, and it regrows back. So as the follicle grows back, the hair grows back. So when you see Daniel in those before and afters, and it looks like you can see all scalp, and he's on his way to being permanent bald, all he has to do is this, 6 minutes once a day. I mean, Sarah, come on, you gotta admit, in 6 months, look what happened to him. Now, he didn't get a hair transplant. Right. He's not wearing fibers or anything. What happened is everything I'm saying, tiny little baby follicles in there have reversed miniaturized, have come back to life, and his hair grew back thicker. It's amazing medical technology, and I just get insanely excited about it.
It is, because I know a lot of you probably didn't know that there had been so many advancements, but to know that you can grow back your hair, maybe it's been several years since you've talked to your doctor or dermatologist about it. Maybe you just kind of threw up your hands and said, well, I guess this is just what I gotta live with. Maybe there's nothing I can do. I'm so glad there's an answer for you today, and they are going quickly. We started with over 500, and we're down to 425. This is our only show. I hope we have enough to get through the entire hour, and I do want you to know that hair loss can be very upsetting. I know with friends and family members and coworkers that have experienced it, it can be very devastating. And I know you have maybe spent a lot of money or have tried other things, but if there's one thing you can try today, absolutely risk-free, this is it. And I understand it's still a considered purchase, it's still a big decision, but at the end of our show, if you think this might be just what you've been waiting for, I really want you to dive in and get one of these before they're gone. We're going to give you 6 months to try it out, so you really have nothing to lose but more hair. Over the next 6 months, you could actually be using this every day, because Barry, what we don't want to happen is to wait too long, because the longer we wait, then the less we can expect our results to be. The sooner we get in, the sooner we can save what we got and rejuvenate what we want to bring back. Is that correct? Is that what I hear you saying?
Yeah, absolutely true, because again, that follicle is dying. Once it's dead and gone. And guys, if we could maybe rack up Martino, he actually kind of explains it well, and it'll make sense. Because as I mentioned, people will spend tens of thousands of dollars to get hair transplants. Why do they do that? So just so you understand the difference, in the industry, it's something known as restoration and preservation. Restoration is where we do hair transplants. That's where we take one hair at a time and move it to the areas, to your question, Sarah, where the follicle is dead and gone. You're just gonna pay 20 grand for that. But even if you do that, as I mentioned earlier, your hair transplant surgeon is still going to tell you, because he's gonna transplant hairs into places where there is existing hair, even after you spend 20 grand, he's still going to tell you, I want you to buy a laser photobiomodulation treatment device so we can save your existing hair. Most doctors, and actually every single doctor in our network of doctors, of course, recommends the Capillus cap. Even before we were on here, that's exactly what happened to Martino. And actually, you can hear him talk about it himself.
Mm-hmm. Let's take a listen. Here's Martino Cartier, who you recognize and love and adore here at HSN.
My name is Martino Cartier, celebrity stylist. When I turned 40 years old, I noticed my hairline was really starting to thin, and I was starting to panic. So I found a hair restoration surgeon, world-renowned guy, right here in Florida. So I went to him and I had the transplant. I spent a lot of money and he told me, you really should protect your investment. And by doing that, I want you to get this Capillus laser cap. And what it's gonna do, it's gonna stop the hair from falling out that you already had with the surgery. Plus, it's gonna help other hair come in thicker and more fuller, like when you were younger. Being a celebrity stylist, I have access to the best of the best. So if I choose Capillus, you should too. FDA approved, clinical results. You're gonna love your hair.
Take it from a hair expert. Take it from a hair designer, a hairstylist, a celebrity hairstylist. And Barry, there's one other video I want to get to, and it's from a doctor, and I think that's important to hear because this is a doctor-approved medical device. This is what you would find at a professional clinic or a dermatologist or one of those hair restore businesses. This is an FDA-cleared medical device. So let's take a look at what Dr. Dines has to say. Take a listen.
My name is Dr. Adrienne Dines. I'm a medical doctor. I also have a PhD. 2 years ago, I began to see a profound change in the quality of my hair. I have started to use Capillus, and I find it effective. It is very important for me that Capillus is FDA cleared. You put it on your head, you turn it on, one button, and you're done.
And you're done. It's that easy. And Barry, I think this is such a great solution because there are a lot of people that don't have the time or the money to do a hair transplant. They might not want to use drugs or other topicals that you constantly have to replace. And they're not inexpensive, Barry, for any of you that have been on some of those medications. Also, you mentioned the other opportunity which is out there where you have to buy multiple treatments and you have to continue the treatments in a doctor's office over time, and you'd easily spend a lot more than this. But here today, you're getting a device home, an FDA cleared medical device to regrow your hair, and it's something that you own and you can use over and over and over again with 200 lasers. Barry, this is something that I think a lot of people have been waiting for.
There's no question. And you know, it's interesting that you, as they showed the close-up of this, we are talking about lasers. I haven't even mentioned that yet. And that's so important because there are so many knockoffs out there. Now, look at this, guys. These are medical grade. For those of you who work in the medical industry, you're going to know what I'm saying when I say class 3 R lasers that are used in many medical applications. These are not LEDs. LEDs are Christmas tree lights. Now, look, if you go, oh, this is really cool, I'm going to go Google this. I'm telling you that there are companies out there who pay to come ahead of us, even if you type in Capillus, and they're going to sell you things from overseas where they can say anything they want, and there may be 3 or 4 lasers in there and like 100 or 200 LEDs, and you're going to say, oh, I can get something real cheaper. Guys, I don't want you to get ripped off. Make sure you get the real medical device that doctors use. I'm not saying that as a sales tool, because frankly, I'm not a salesperson. I'm a medical guy. I have no desire to sell you anything. The whole reason that I'm standing here is to educate you, because as Sarah mentioned, you have 4 options: minoxidil, PRP, finasteride, and photobiomodulation. That's it. In other words, if you go to your dermatologist, dermatologist or you go to your hair transplant doctor, even your PCP, and say, is there something I could medically do to do something to stop my hair loss? They're only going to mention four, and if they know enough about it and have done their research, they're going to show you how you can actually help to regrow your hair. To Sarah's point, the minoxidil, the finasteride, and the PRP you have to pay for over and over again for the rest of your life. So again, I know you may be looking at this price point and say, wow, but think of a lifetime of treatments, a real FDA cleared medical device. Now, let me just also say this very quickly about FDA cleared, because I haven't mentioned this at all. When we say this is FDA cleared, that is gigantic. It used to be that I spent a lot of time explaining an FDA clearance, but now post-COVID shot, we now know what a big deal it is to say FDA in front of the name of something. FDA cleared means, number one, you have to prove to the FDA through human clinical trials something called efficacy or effectiveness. You know this from everything we've went through for COVID. Unless you can prove to the FDA that this is effective, in other words, does exactly what we say it will do, you can't get an FDA clearance. So at the end of the day, don't take Barry's word for it. Don't take Sarah's word for it. Don't take Dr. Nessa's word for it. Don't take Martino's word for it. Don't take Isabel's word for it. The FDA says this technology will help to stop hair loss and help cause hair regrowth by just doing that. And I also want you to know that even if you prove efficacy to the FDA, again, think of the COVID shots, that's still not enough to get an FDA clearance. You have to then go on to prove to the FDA through human clinical trials safety. So not only is efficacy enough, you have to prove safety. So at the end of the day, Sarah, as we see all these folks and we show all these graphics and we talk about the animation and everything, if you want to know what to hang your hat on, hang your hat on the fact that the FDA, I know, pun right there, right? That the FDA says efficacy and safety. This technology will help to stop hair loss and help to cause hair regrowth by pushing one button 6 minutes once a day.
And it's never too late to start. This is for men, this is for women. We'll walk you through who this is for. But I do want you to know, this is our only show of the day. We're very limited. We start with over 500, and we have only about 400 or so to go around. And this often sells out very quickly every time we're on air. We don't get to bring in very many of these at a time. It's not easy to manufacture. They are all made in the USA. And don't forget, we have a 6-month return policy. So some of our other items, we give you 1 month, because you're going to find out right away if that shirt fits or if you like the earrings that you bought last hour from Bally Romance. You'll know right away if that didn't work for you. But this one, it is going to take some time, and it is going to mean that you're going to use it every day. So we give you 6 months, but we are so sure, we're so confident you're going to love it and you're going to love the results. We give you 6 months to try it off before you have to think about returning it. And if you do return it, it's a full money back guarantee. And we're so thrilled that we can do that, because I can't think of another treatment where they're like, try it out for 6 months. For some reason, it doesn't work. You know, you can send it back, but we believe in this product. We've heard some testimonials. We've seen these great results. So I want you to try it, because what do you have to lose? What do you have to lose except more hair? Because the sooner you intervene, the sooner you get started, the sooner that you can stop that pattern of hair loss and you can regrow your own hair. In 6 months, you're gonna have less hair than you have now. I can tell you, you're not gonna have more, because that's impossible, Barry, right? We're not gonna get more hair. My hair is not gonna get thicker as I get older. It's going to get thinner. So this is a perfect time to jump in. So tell everyone who's watching, who's maybe just tuning in for the first time tonight, who this might be for.
Okay, if you have fine hair on your head, you're thinning, you know this. The human eye, by the way, we scientifically know, doesn't even notice your hair is thinning until 50% of it is gone. So to Sarah's point, once your follicle is dead and gone, it's gone forever. Androgenic alopecia is what's known as a progressive disorder. You will continue losing hair unless you do what I said at the very top of the show is the main thing that I would tell the men and women that I would sit sit within the medical facility, thousands, probably tens of thousands at this point, medical community has actually advanced to the point where we can do something about your hair loss. We can not only help to stop your hair from falling out, we can actually cause regrowth of your hair. This is the Norwood-Hamilton classification. Again, none of this is a mystery, especially if you're suffering from genetic hair loss, which in the high 90 percentiles of you are. You've seen it. You see that you're going right down the road of someone in your family down the, you know, the aunt, the uncle, the dad, the mom, whatever. And for the ladies, the Savin scale, same thing. The part tends to get wider. You start receding. You start thinning at the end. Sarah mentioned of age. There are a lot of things, other things that contribute to hair loss. Estrogen, for example, whether you're menopausal, perimenopausal, postmenopausal, estrogen, you often hear in the skincare shows, keeps elasticity in your skin. Well, guess what else estrogen keeps healthy? Your follicles. So as you start to find a deficit in the health of your follicle, what this cap will do, wearing for 6 minutes once a day, as I put it on my head and I push one button, and I can walk around anywhere I go. Nothing's plugged in, right? You see, nothing's plugged in. I could be sweeping. I could be doing stir fry. I could be doing my TikTok. Whatever you want to do, you can be doing. I'm so addicted to TikTok.
Wait, it's do pathetic. You do TikTok? Then we got to talk about that. But
well,
you're
so
right.
At Easter, real quick, at Easter, my niece and nephew said, you got to check out TikTok. I'm like, forget about it. Oh, my gosh. It's like, talk about a slice of life. But anyway, my point is you could be doing your TikTok. You could be doing whatever you want. And you're getting your treatment in 6 minutes once a day. 6 minutes later, this puppy turns itself off and you're done. But you have just used photobiomodulation, an FDA cleared real medical device, to actually reverse miniaturization to help to grow your hair back. But Sarah, I'll say it again. I'll stand on my head with my cap on my head if I have to. You've got to give it between that 5 and 6 months. We're talking about growing your real hair. I don't know how many times I can say that, because we get amazing reviews of people who love this and are having results. But every now and then we'll get someone who said, oh, it's been 3 months, nothing happened, it's just not working. I don't know how to say, we're talking about growing real hair. This isn't a cosmetic. It's going to take that long, because remember, we have a tiny, fine, baby, fine hair that your human eye can't see. We have to make that follicle healthy using this medical device so that that hair becomes healthy. So again, as we saw like in Daniel and Yvonne and all of our before and afters, that grows. So I'm gonna tell you straight up, if you're gonna give it 4 months and then return it if it doesn't, don't buy it, because you're not going to see it. Sarah, really, it's super important that you know, mm-hmm. This is hair that you can cut, color, perm, do whatever. Whatever you want. We're growing your real hair.
Right.
That's why HSN and Capillus is giving you that time. You've got to give it that time to get those results.
And isn't that what you want? Don't you want it to be your real hair? You don't want to, you know, have to hide and think, oh, I've got to take off this hair piece or this wig, or I'm afraid to take my hat off in public, or I don't want anyone to take a picture from the top of my head or the back of my head. We want it to be your real hair, so you can curl it, so you can wear a ponytail, or so you can comb it. And we want you to try this today. It is going very quickly. It's the only show of the day, and if you're not calling now, you might miss out. And I love that we can give you a big discount today. $450 off. I understand it's still a considered purchase, but when you consider what your alternatives are and how those will keep repeating, that expense for that topical or that treatment will keep repeating, something that you have to maintain, this is a one-time only purchase. So once you buy it, you own it 6 minutes a day. You can do that while you're making breakfast. You can do that while you're checking your emails. No one has to know. It can be our little secret, and you can really feel confident that you're getting a real professional device with real lasers that's been FDA cleared for regrowing your hair. It's a wonderful time to place your order. We have flex pay available. We have an extra flex pay if you already have the HSN card. And of course, our 6 month guarantee, our 6 month return policy, you have until November to get it home and try it out. So think about what your hair could look like by November, by those next holiday photos, because Barry, it could really make a big difference. Now, we popped up a little graphic on skin tone. I didn't get a chance to ask you about that.
Okay.
Anything we need to know there?
Yeah, so this is the Fitzpatrick scale, okay? So again, it's really important when we talk about something that was FDA cleared, we're talking about, you know, FDA clearance and FDA approvals, all those things aren't just blankets. In other words, sometimes you have to test women separately, you have to test men separately. You have to test skin tones differently depending on what it is. So above that black line that you're seeing there, that's where the FDA clinical trials came from that got this an FDA clearance. However, it's important that you understand that does not mean that it won't work below that line. And I know, see, it gets very confusing when you talk about double-blind clinical studies, doctor-supervised clinical studies. So the long and short of it, the FDA clearance came from above that line, but anecdotally, experientially, thousands of doctors at our networks, all skin tones see amazing results, actually sometimes even better as you get to the darker skin because it absorbs light more, and at the end of the day, we're talking about glowing light. As a matter of fact, if Sarah, it's up to you, but if you want to throw to Isabel again, she's a darker skin tone.
I think
she's Hispanic,
mind.
And she had great, good, do it, because I love her. I love her story.
Let's take a look, and you can hear from Isabel herself and find out how Capillus worked for her. Take a look.
My change in hair probably started when I was about 40. I guess are in denial for a while, and you think, oh, this is just short term, it won't keep going away, and my hair kept going away. I think at first I thought it was gonna be easy to find a remedy. You know, hairdressers recommend different products, and once I received the product, which is super easy to use, I did use it consistently 3 to 4 times a week, the 30 minutes that are prescribed to use it. I took a picture on the very first day. I parted my hair down the middle, took my camera, my phone, and took some photos. Continued using the product, and a coworker of mine kept wanting to see what my results were. So a few months later, she said, you know, I think things are working. I had shared with her, and she said, I think things are working. Take a picture, take a picture, take another picture. And finally, I did it, and it happened to be at the 6-month mark, almost to the day. And when I compared the pictures, it makes me emotional, because I really didn't expect to see those results. And it's really fascinating when you can do research about a product and what you read is true, and that you see the results, and that it can be very life-changing, especially for women.
And she's so right. It's just so touching, because it can be life-changing if your hair, and it's always been part of our identity, part of what makes us feel youthful and vibrant and healthy and sexy and confident, whether it's in our personal life or professional life. If you've got to compete with people younger than you, then your hair is really important to you. So take this moment to take care of yourself. Take this moment to put your faith in Capillus, because of all the incredible medical communities that have stood behind it. It is FDA cleared. It's a medical device that is proven to regrow your hair. And you can't get any results if you don't try it. It's not going to happen magically through the television screen, right, Barry? We want you to get it home. We want you to put it on your head. And we're going to give you 6 months, no risk, 6-month guarantee, and see the results, Barry. Look at the amount of difference, amount of regrowth we're seeing in this young man's hair.
Exactly, and let me tell you exactly what's happening. This is a guy named Daniel who would come into my office freaking out that he's losing his hair, and that before. See how we can see his scalp. Now, what I don't want you to assume is that that is baldness going on there. What is going on there is the same thing that's going on with you at home, where there's still some hair floating around. There are super tiny baby follicles there that will die in the months, even years ahead. The medical community has advanced to the point where we can catch them, those super tiny follicles with those super tiny baby fuzzy hair, bring them back to life so that as you see in the before after, as the follicles get healthier and bigger, so does the hair get healthier and bigger. We are not regrowing follicles from nothing. That is biologically impossible. That is not what's happening here. So if I want to be straight up and honest with you, it's super important to me that you understand, if you're shiny bald, in other words, we say shiny bald because your actually skin sweat glands become overactive because follicles put out sebum to keep elasticity. And so you know if you're shiny bald because it's like shiny. It's glowy shiny. This is not for you because your follicles are gone. I'm sorry, I wish we could help, but we can't. But if you have thin hair, this is for you. Even if you wear wigs, look, I remember I was on maybe, I don't know if it was with you, Sarah, or somewhere a couple months ago, and there, some woman wore a wig every day, and she would take the wig off, do this cap for 6 minutes a day, and she got to the point in just about 6 months where she didn't have to wear a wig anymore. Think about that. That's how much hair she was able to grow. We had another woman call who just used fibers every day, and it was a mess. They were everywhere. She grew so much hair. This is on the air, people calling on the air here. That's why I'm saying we're seeing amazing results because we've been around long enough now where we're hearing from folks. She didn't have to wear fibers anymore because she grew enough hair. But that's why you have to be patient. If you, we actually have the what to expect from 0 to 3 months. Basically, all we're doing is we are setting the stage. We are setting the stage to take a dying follicle and bring it back to life. You need to understand that if that follicle is in such bad shape, it may actually spit out the hair to start to grow a new one. So there is a slight chance you have might have something called shedding, where the your hair may even look a little thinner before it starts to get thicker. From 3 to 6 months, that's when your follicle is going to start to reverse miniaturize, to use a medical term, and the hair is going to start to get bigger. Now, remember how Isabel talked about taking a picture? I can't recommend that enough, because you are going to be so obsessed looking in the mirror every day. I know this. I've seen people do it, that you're not going to be able to see for yourself. Other people around you around the 5 months mark are going to say, what are you doing? Your hair looks so much better. So take a picture. Get this home. Take a picture before even your first treatment, and then just like we heard Isabel do, take a picture at the 5.5 month treatment. If you don't see something going on, send it back. But it's important to understand, Sarah, even from 3 to 6 months, you're not even at go time yet. 6 months to a year is when it's really gonna start. But it takes actually 2 years for that follicle to get back to full health. But then again, it's your hair that you cut, color,
you own
perm,
it,
and you're good to go. Yes.
So, and you never have to make another appointment. You never have to buy another treatment. You never have to sign up for packages. You never have to reorder any topical treatments. This is yours. You own it. So, yes, it's a considered purchase, but it's a one-time purchase, and you're done. And you will always have the solution, and you can use it every single day. I'm so excited for you, because I know from close friends and family members how devastating it is to start to see the signs of hair loss. So if your hair is thinning, if your hair is receding or starting to look a little sparse, or maybe it's that part that seems a little wider, a little whiter than usual, because you see more of your scalp and less of your hair. I know it can be so troubling. And you go through the stages of grief. First, it's like, what? That can't be happening. And then it's like, oh my God. And then you're devastated. And then you're wondering, what can I do? Well, this is your opportunity today. There's only about 10 minutes left on the show, and I really want you to place your order so you don't miss out. I don't want you to forget about saving $450 off, locking in the free shipping. We've got extra flex pay. That's monthly installments on your major credit card, and also 6 months to get it home and see for yourself, because it is so important that you make the right decision. And that's why this is our number one choice when it comes to hair regrowth. It's our number one brand here at HSN. When Barry is here is the best time to buy, right, Barry? Because they can get it on your website, but you'll pay $450 more on the Capillus website after the show. This is the time to get your Capillus hair cap.
Yeah, and a lot of people actually don't realize, because I'll have people call and they'll say, you know, like a week after I've been on, hey, I went on. Even HSN, the price goes to $19.99 when we're not here doing something. So, no, it's not this price all the time. This really is an amazing opportunity to be able to jump all over that. I also want to show you one other thing really quickly. So, as I mentioned, this is really the medical technology here, okay? This is the magic. But just so you know, you can actually put this in any kind of cap at all. You know, I have to always calm myself down from being a screwball talking about TikTok and everything. But you know, hey, I like to have fun. I mean, I'm just cut from that bent where, you know, I want to grab life to its fullest. So for me, so this is just another, just to show you, you can put it in any kind of cap. But let me just have that. Oh, are you really that close? Really, guys? Okay, but yeah, there it is. All right. Anyway, so, well, actually, you know what? So let me just have this discussion with you really quickly about the whole fun thing, Sarah, because you actually talked about this. Tragically, After about 500 AD, society started looking at people with thinning hair as unhealthy. You probably see that. When you're suffering from hair loss, people just generally assume something's wrong with you, that you're not as healthy as other people. Statistically, we know that people with more hair tend to get promoted more, tend to have better jobs, obviously tend to have better social and dating lives. Look, I think that stinks, but that's the reality. I have sat with thousands of you. I have actually cried with some of you. Because you've stopped going out, you've stopped going to you started just by running from pictures and family photos. Now you even go to family events because you're so embarrassed about your hair loss. But please understand that I want you to know that one thing that I've said, this is the third time I'm going to say it, because I really want you to know this with all my heart, that medical technology has advanced to the point where you can do something that right now. Big price tag, yes. Anything else you ever have to buy, no, this is it. No bulbs that burn out, nothing. What you're doing is purchasing a real FDA cleared medical device that, Sarah, is exactly as you said, is profoundly life-changing. It is an investment in getting your life back. You heard that with Isabel, right?
It's
a big, big deal.
You're going to love it. And it is our only hour of the visit from Capillus. I would love for you to get this home today. If you miss out, you might spend more. You'll still love the results, but I love that we can give you the best value at $450 off today. I want you to hear one more testimonial. So let's pull up Martino Cartier, who I know is familiar to you as one of our celebrity hairstylists. Take a look at what Martino has to say.
My name is Martino Carty, celebrity stylist. When I turned 40 years old, I noticed my hairline was really starting to thin and I was starting to panic. So I found a hair restoration surgeon, world-renowned guy, right here in Florida. So I went to him and I had the transplant. I spent a lot of money and he told me, you really should protect your investment. And by doing that, I want you to get this Capillus laser cap. And what it's gonna do, it's gonna stop the hair from falling out that you already had with the surgery. Plus, it's gonna help other hair come in thicker and more fuller, like when you were younger. Being a celebrity stylist, I have access to the best of the best. So if I choose Capillus, you should too. FDA approved, clinical results, you're gonna love your hair.
And everyone should love their hair. Everyone should feel good about your hair. How would you feel if you looked in the mirror a few months from now and said to yourself, oh my gosh, the Capillus cap is working? How would you feel? Would you feel elated? Would you feel excited? Would you feel confident? Would you just feel like you could take on the world? If that is a feeling that you would love to get back, then say yes today, because today is the day to do it. I have no idea how long these are going to last. We are down to our final 200. If you want to reserve yours, you've got to give us a call or go online to hsn.com. Place your order right now. If it's in your shopping cart, make sure you check out, because if you don't check out, we can't guarantee you one. And today we can give you that great value of $450 off. And of course, as always, Barry, our 6-month guarantee, because we're so sure it's going to work for everyone.
And we're talking about growing real hair. I can't say it enough. If you're not going to give it that 6 months, don't even get it home. But Sarah, that's the good news. It's not a cosmetic. It's not a cover. It is nothing temporary. We're actually going to repair a dying follicle back to full life to grow real hair for the rest of your life, forever and ever, with nothing else you ever have to buy, with simply popping a cap on your head 6 minutes once a day, and you own a real FDA cleared medical device. Pretty amazing.
You're getting the best of the best from the medical community. Thank you so much. Great to see you. And thanks
you too,
for hanging
Sarah.
Out with us, Barry. Nice to have you.
My pleasure.
And congratulations. These always go fast. Sometimes they sell out before the end of the show. I'm glad we made it to the end of the hour, Barry. And we hope to see you soon. But in the meantime, place your order so you don't miss out. Hey, on Thursday, I'll be back with What a Girl Wants. Special May edition, 3 p.m. Eastern. Leslie's coming up next with Juliana Rancic.